Welcome back to Let's Play Starfield Blind. I'm at this Lotari. We're back on Mars in a residential section. I can't sell anything at Deimos Staryards. I mean, maybe ship parts, but that wasn't what I was trying to sell. So that didn't work out, so I'm like, well...
I swear, the warning klaxon still startles me every time.
Not as much as the explosion does.
There are many stories and films about demons.
So we... These people are very talkative. We're looking for what's his name because we have his Dragon Star Force book. I forget his name.
Space Frog from outer space. He'll put a smile on your face. Visits all the planets and all the stars. Right now, he's on Mars.
Charming. Where's this guy live? Maybe he is up here. He would normally be here. Ah. Mitch! I got something for you. Got any new books? Notebooks and stuff?
Oh! Did you find the book, Dragon Star Force Volume 1, The Heroes of the Dragon Star?
Look so excited. I can't bring myself to try to con more money out of him. Okay, I've got it, right? Or any money out of him. I think he already gave me money, right? Oh yeah, I've got it right here.
Nice. Can't tell you how long I've been waiting to add this to my collection.
Don't tell me.
Thanks again. I hope this makes it all worth it to you.
Well, that's not bad, though. I thought you couldn't wait to read it. Get up! Read the book. Alright, so... I wasn't gonna come back here just for that, but I had to sell this stuff. My ship hold was full. I was full. Sarah was full. All full. Actually, I think I can just... Can I fast travel off the planet into the Deimos Staryard? I know I just came from there, but... I think Sarah had the iron. 54 of them. A lot more than I thought. So we might as well drop that off, because that stuff's heavy. If I can just... If it'll... Yes, that is the moon, I understand. That's not what I wanted. Set course. I guess we're near the Star Yard. It says Deimos, not Star Yard. I wonder if I can hail the Star Yard and... Where are we headed next? What do you think? Where do you think we're headed? Yeah. I think we have to dock and go inside. I was able to hail them at one point. Oh, yeah.
Civilian vessels are allowed to dock at Deimos Staryard.
Oh, okay. I thought I could engage in a dialogue and fulfill my quest, but we have to dock. Here we go. Totally from a different direction. Begin boarding procedure. Which shouldn't include that noise. Alright, you want some iron? I know you're looking for another 4,000 something, but...
If you have any questions, I love questions. About ships, that is.
I have some of the iron to deliver.
Let me see your manifest. Huh. It doesn't appear you have anything to deliver. Sorry.
Don't look at me like that. Over there listening to the conversation. Does it have to be on the ship, right? Guess so.
Howdy.
Howdy. So I have to put it on the ship. In here. Right? I'm guessing. That's not me. This is me. See, I've really cleaned out the storage areas here. Increase my mass by quite a lot. Whoops. Kind of ridiculous. I can't just hand it to you, but
if you have any questions, I love questions. Let me see your manifest. We'll unload that from your ship right now.
Thank you. Still need 4,904 iron. We'll get there. That's gonna be like the entire game kind of quest. Like, that's the only quest left. I'll be looking, I still have like 1,500 something iron to deliver. And I didn't mean to do that. So now we're heading back to Mercury because I want to check out that last structure. And then I will have considered Mercury to be explored at that point. And then we'll figure out what we're doing next. Forgotten mech graveyard, so. Oh, apparently we can just. I don't know which way it is, though. So we better just land there. I don't know if it's north south. I don't even know if that's showing to me as north south on the map. Does the light coming from your... Oh. Really? You have a bright light on that thing. Okay. Thing is... Oh, that's right. I got, like, these challenges to do that I completely forgot about. All I have to do is get in combat and boost 10 times. Alright, to destroy 14 ships. And I have 2 points to use, so... We'll see after we do this last thing. Okay, so that's explored. That's the civilian outpost. That's the mech graveyard. There's the other structure. 600 meters.
No, I feel light as a feather in this gravity.
It's not the best gravity, though. I don't think there'd be any left, but running right into it. That's great. Got me. I don't want to take that. It hurts. Oh, maybe we did. It was from the other side. Yeah, over here. There's two! Two more structures. Alright. Helium-3, which you cannot mine. Up over there, huh? Well, there's someone over there. Someone just went inside, I think. Huh. Just got a random flashback to return from Castle Wolfenstein. I love zooming in and seeing what they're all up to. Yep, that one's patrolling over there. Now I just see someone coming in and out of a door. Maybe they were a cat in the former life. Yeah, I don't like being under. Underneath. So these squishy sounds you're making. What's that all about? These rocks provide some cover. deserted relay station. What's that? Is that you? That's you. Oh, yeah, definitely not friendly. Not in there. Can't hit him in there.
The things I'm gonna do when I find you.
Oh yeah, huh?
Hiding, huh? Give it up, and I'll go easy.
Waste of time.
Must have been a wind. I'm gonna tear you apart. I'm just waste of time. Well, we know they're in there. Seemed they were looking for me in there. I couldn't find a way out either one. Every time I see your blue beam there, oh, we can't open this. Oh, yeah, we can. This opens this one. Watch your butt. I don't know if I can. I don't think I can shoot through that. Oh, that's gotta hurt, Sarah. Damn. I wanted to throw a grenade. Don't. Sarah! That was two explosions.
Show me what you've got.
Where are they? Oh. Oh, I'm really hurt. Oh! I couldn't move! I was like, let's move backwards. It was heal myself and stand in place. Or crouch in place? Yeah, we're gonna go back over there. I'll see you guys there. Alright, so I'm back by the ship. I guess I'm in combat. Easy. Alright, so now we can advance that. Using a boost pack expends less fuel. Yeah, because I love that. I love just... well, not flying around, but kinda. Boost fuel pack fuel regenerates more quickly and double previous bonuses. I'll take that and... I did want to take piloting, but I have to destroy a lot more ships to do that. Laser weapons do more damage. I mean, pistol's pretty good too. Shotguns I generally don't partake in for whatever reason. There's a chance you'll find extra credits when searching containers. Crafts, food and drinks. ...10% more oxygen available. Increased total carrying capacity. And... unlock maximum health. More common and uncommon inorganic resources. Medicine. An additional zoom to the hand scanner and scan distance is increased by 20 meters. I like that. I've always wanted to zoom in more. Ballistic ship weapons and targeting controls. Unlock ship targeting functionality. I want both. I wish I had two things. What was the other thing? Oh yeah, surveying. Let's help with the targeting control systems. Ooh, that's a good one too. Okay. Okay. I've used those skill points. I gotta go kill the one person. I completely missed. Now, I'm a terrible shot. Whoa. Right in the butt.
Might as well take what we can.
You mean you approve of me picking up things? Since when? Oh, there's another. Now we have two up here. Oops. Magician. Yes, I am a magician. I will make your life disappear.
Come out! Come out! Where are you all?
They always sound like they're out here with us. You mean come in? Oh, there is someone right there. Now they're pouring out of here.
You have anything valuable?
Just a maelstrom and some ammo. Some gun called Drumbeat? That's what I wanted to do before.
Watch out!
Oh! Whoa! Oh my god! Well, that was wild! You see that? Oh yeah, you tell him. Oh, what the hell? Wow, these guys are tough. Alright, so same two up top. This time no one came out to join us. How did she get in that way? Yikes. You'll be all right, Sarah. What'd I do? I press F9. F9? Oh, it's not F9. I loaded. I meant to press 9. Let's try it again. Okay. So this time Sarah's with me. I don't know who's shooting at who over there, but... Who are you shooting at? That wrong. What the hell?
Not gonna last much longer.
Now!
If you're searching them, make it quick.
Yeah, no kidding. There's just a lot of them. Need some more grenades. Is she berating her dead comrades? This one at one.
Come on.
Oops.
Look out.
Oh. Taking these med kits like they're candy. The enemy would stop taking the medkits. Oh my god. They're actually really good. Look at them. Hit her before she heals up. Ah, damn it. So she's thoroughly dead. What is that noise? Is the place experiencing decompression or something? Ow, man. Damn. Is there more? Apparently just one more. Up there, upstairs, on another level. Oh, yeah.
I don't have time for these games.
Don't worry. My time is running out. So here.
That's right. You better run.
Okay. Where are you? I don't know where this person is. Ooh, nice. Some more mines. That person might be outside. Lolita and Medpack.